Dr. Samson Kamau. I work for Ketraco in the Business Development Department. The department is charged with the development of alternative income streams for the organization. One of the income streams that we have identified is the Electrocana Wind Power Transmission Line. This line has 96 cores of fiber. This will enable the residents of this area, including the large amounts of it, to enjoy services such as e-government. One is able to apply online driving licenses. One is able to apply for passports. One is able to enjoy e-education, e-health, and e-commerce as well. So this line will provide reliable fiber connectivity to the residents of this area.